it and it. Today's scripture reading is coming from Psalms 34 and 18, and I'm going to read the King James Version as well as the Amplified Version. In the King James Version, the Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit. And in the Amplified Version, the Lord is near to the heartbroken, and he saves those who are crushed in spirit, contrite in heart, truly sorry for their sin. So in my definition, in my devotion this morning, I looked up the word nigh. Nigh is near in place, time, or relationship. Near in place, time, or relationship. And contrite is feeling or expressing remorse affected by guilt. So let us go before the throne of grace. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, Lord God. We thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way. Lord God, we thank you for a new day, Lord God. We thank you for a new opportunity to get it right with you. Lord God, we thank you that the Word of God has already told us, has already instructed us that you are near us, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you for your grace, Lord God. We thank you for your mercy on this morning, Lord God. We thank you that you have already told us in your word that great is thy faithfulness. So we thank you for your faithfulness unto us, Lord God. And Lord God, we pray right now that we will return the faithfulness unto you. Lord God, we thank you for each and every person who has dialed into this warrior line, Lord God. We thank you for each and every person that is listening Facebook Live, Lord God. We thank you for those that will listen to the recorded line later, Lord God. And those that will listen, go on to YouTube later, Lord God. We thank you for every means, every avenue, Lord God, that we have to get this prayer out. Lord God, we thank you for the growth, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. So, Lord God, we pray that whatever means someone listens, Lord God, we pray, Lord God, right now, Lord God, that you would just ease their mind, Lord God, soothe their heart, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you for the faithfulness of the prayer warriors, Lord God. We thank you for the faithfulness, Lord God, of those listening in, Lord God. Lord God, we come unto you right now in the mighty name of Jesus, just thanking you and praising you, Lord God, for allowing us to see another day, Lord God, for allowing us an opportunity to dial into another prayer call, Lord God, yet one more time, Lord God. We thank you for providing us with safety, Lord God. We thank you for providing us with understanding on this day, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you for your word on this day. We thank you for your simplicity of your word on this day, Lord God. We thank you for the reminder, Lord God, that you have reminded us that you are nigh us, Lord God. That means that you are near in place, time, or relationship, Lord God. And we thank you for that on this morning, Lord God. We thank you for the reminder, Lord God, that you have instructed us to come unto you, Lord God, in remorse for our real wrongdoing, Lord God. So we come unto you, Lord God, asking for forgiveness for all of our sins, Lord God. Those that we know of and those that we don't, Lord God. We're asking on this day, Lord God, that you would throw them into the sea of forgetfulness, Lord God. You have already instructed us to cast our cares upon you, for you care for us. Care for us, Lord God, and for that we say thank you. Lord God, we thank you on this morning, Lord God, for the devotion time, Lord God, for the reminder in your word, Lord God, for you have reminded us in Joshua 1 and 9, have I not commanded thee, be strong and courageous, be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed, for the Lord thy God is with thee wherever you go. We thank you, Lord God, for the reminder that you are wherever we go, Lord God. So remembering that all throughout the day, Lord God, all throughout the week, Lord God, being reminded that you are near us, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you that in Isaiah 41 and 10, you told us to fear not, for you are with us. Again, Lord God, you've reminded us that you are with us wherever we go, Lord God. Whenever we leave out the house, Lord God, whenever we get up out the bed, Lord God, you are with us, Lord God. And for that, we say thank you. And for Deuteronomy 31 and 6, Lord God, you told us again to fear not, nor be afraid of them. So, Lord God, we thank you that no matter what we may be facing, Lord God, in our home, Lord God, on the workplace, Lord God, wherever we may go, Lord God, we thank you that we don't have to go around being afraid because you are with us, Lord God. So we thank you for that, Lord God. We thank you for the reminders, Lord God. And Lord God, we pray that we don't just hear the prayer in the morning, Lord God, but we will share the word with someone else, Lord God. Share the word with someone else who may be downright in, Lord God, that may be down and out, Lord God, that they may be turmoil, Lord God, whatever the case may be, Lord God, we pray that we will share the word, that no matter what, God is there with us, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we come unto you, thanking you and praising you, Lord God, for providing us with safe travels, Lord God, all over the world, Lord God, thanking you and for watching over us, Lord God, whatever the means of transportation, Lord God, whether it was a plane, train, car, Lord God, whatever the means of transportation, Lord God, we don't take it lightly that every time we get in a car, Lord God, every time we get in a train, a bus, a plane, Lord God, there is something happening all around us, Lord God, accidents happening all over the world. So, Lord God, we pray that you would just continue to be with us, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And, Lord God, I pray, I lift up a special prayer, Lord God, just as we have watched all over the all week, Lord God, of turmoil, Lord God, of things going on in the world. I lift up every public safety servant right now in the mighty name of Jesus, all over the country, Lord God, the police officers, Lord God, the firefighters, Lord God, the sheriff deputies, Lord God, those who have lost their life, Lord God, trying to save another, Lord God, we lift them up right now in the mighty name of Jesus, the nurses, the doctors, the choppers, Lord God, we lift up every public servant right now, Lord God, every public safety personnel, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord God, we pray that someone will give them this word as well, Lord God, to fear not, for God is with us, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we pray for the police officer that lost their life this week, Lord God, that you would just continue to be with that family, Lord God. Continue to be with that police department, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we lift up everyone that is sick and shut in on this day, those that are going through mentally, Lord God, those that are going through physically, Lord God. Lord God, we stand on your word this day that says, by your stripes we are healed. So we're claiming victory and healing, Lord God. We're claiming victory and healing of the mind, Lord God. We're claiming victory in the healing of the body, Lord God. Regulate systems, Lord God. Regulate temperatures, Lord God, right now, like only you can, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we continue to lift up those that are grieving, Lord God. Those that are grieving, a family member, Lord God, a friend, a co-worker, Lord God. We pray that you would just bring peace that surpasses all understanding, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Send someone their way, Lord God. Wrap your loving arms around them on this day, Lord God. Remind them, Lord God, that you are there with them, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you and praise you on this day. We thank you and praise you for what you have done in our lives, Lord God. We thank you and praise you for what you're about to do on this very day, Lord God. And we thank you and praise you for what you've already done. Lord God, you said in your word that whatever is bound on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatever is loosed on earth shall be loosed in heaven. So we bind up everything, Lord God, and anything, Lord God, that is not like you on this day, Lord God. Wherever we are, Lord God, we pray that you saturate the atmosphere, Lord God. Remove anything that is not like you. We bind up the spirit of unforgiveness, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of hate, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of jealousy, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of pride, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We bind up the spirit of a confused mind, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. And we lose the spirit of peace and joy and love, Lord God. We lose the spirit of forgiveness, Lord God. We lose the spirit of an understanding mind, Lord God. We lose the spirit of humility right now in the mighty name of Jesus. And we lose the spirit of unconditional love, Lord God. Not just love, Lord God, but unconditional love, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you and praise you, Lord God. We thank you and praise you, Lord God, that we are of this world, but we are in this world, but we are not of this world, Lord God. So, Lord God, allow us to go forth this day, Lord God. Allow us to be that change agent every place that we step unto, Lord God. Allow us to be the one that walk into the room, Lord God, spreading love, Lord God, showing love, Lord God. Allow us to be the one that everyone else looks upon and say, what must I do to be saved? What must I do to carry on with a smile on my face, no matter what I may face, what must I do to have this, to have and show love the way this person does, Lord God? Allow us to be that person in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord God, we pray that the words of our mouth and the meditation of our heart will always be acceptable unto you. That means everything that we speak positively, we speak love, we speak understanding, we speak humility in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, we praise you, we give you all the honor, all the glory. And we lift up everyone going into schoolhouses on this day, Lord God, from elementary on to college, Lord God. We pray for our children, Lord God, those in the home and those outside of the home. We pray for an environment to learn, Lord God. We speak against destruction right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We come against negativity, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we're in this name we pray, amen, amen, and amen. And the scripture reading again came from Psalms 34 and 18 in the King James Version. The Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such as be of a contrite spirit. In the Amplified Version, the Lord is near to the heartbroken, and he saves those who are crushed in spirit, contrite in hurt, in heart, truly sorry for their sin. So I leave you with this. As you go about this beautiful Monday morning, share this word with someone else. Remind someone else via in person, via calling, via text. Remind someone that Jesus is near us in place, time, and relationship. Have a blessed and wonderful day, everyone. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen.